Now this is the pressed finish, and I have, before I actually go on, I'm going to mention something over here which I actually went and made a slight mistake on, which if you are sewing, then I would like you to avoid this mistake. And the mistake I made was, this is the salvaged edge of the velvet, and if you remember the other day I was cutting the dhoti salwar, and no, the khajur salwar, and if you remember, I trimmed off the edges of the velvet because there was, on the salvaged edge of the velvet, there was a pull. And not only was there a pull, there is a slight turning on this velvet, and what happens is this turning, you know, the corners sort of tend to turn inwards. And what's happened with this is, I didn't trim it off this because I thought the scarf wasn't that big and I was going to end up making this even smaller. So by not trimming that, what's happened is the stitching is actually turned on the inside, and what I need to do is to actually press this open in order for it to not add you know, like a bulgy effect over here on the inner seams. Now it doesn't matter, it's not going to be noticeable, but if you are as fussy person as I am, then these are things that really you should try to eliminate as much as possible. I think one of the things that happens is when we sew for ourselves, we can get away with it. It doesn't really matter. It's the whole appearance of the outfit that gets noticed. It's not the small, minor, little details like this that do get noticed. But what happens is, I'm just going to try and see if this press is open. No, even though I try to, because it's a factory done thing, even though you try to press this, it still will not be eradicated. So that's something that's just going to be left in. And I'm actually going to just seam over this now. Right, I've forgotten what I was saying now. Yeah, so always be careful on edges like this. Now this is the edge, this was an edge that was actually cut, and that sits very, very well. I don't know how well you can actually